Cameroon could have won the 2023. The Gambia got off to a really bright start in the opening half, testing goalkeeper Fabrice Ndour early on. But he stood firm. The second half brought things to life, though. Carl Tokoro Kambi with his fourth goal against the Gambia in three matches. So Cameroon in front. Within minutes of the restart, as Cameroon started far better than they finished the opening half. But in the second half, Carl Tokoro Kambi. A lovely headed goal after a fine delivery from Ngudu. But the Gambia were not going to give up. Indeed, they would press, they would probe. Fadera sending the ball into a danger area up towards Soe. Fadera then would send the ball back toward the back post, where Jallo would charge him and scores three and a half goal across three editions. But the first Gambian goal of this Africa Cup of Nations. At that stage, the Gambia looked like the team in charge. And they were very much on the charge. Cameroon had an opportunity to score on one end. And for